What's up, YouTube? I think we can all agree that 2020 might be the only thing in existence worse than 2018 Rewind.
Yeah.
Because of the global pandemic, thousands of creators just couldn't make videos. It was brutal, and I can't blame YouTube for not wanting to make a Rewind, but a lot of